Here's a few of our early American books in general. We have some books that go back to the early 1820s. We also have books from the 1880s and early 1900s. But as you can see, we have a wide variety of different books from Army and Civil War. We have geological books from the state of Missouri, 1872. We have just a nice collection of vintage and antique books. Some are for sale and some are not.